well for the under 8 winners.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Biggleswade United. This afternoon's Premier Division fixture, Biggleswade United.
Fence and the fact if he hadn't said anything, he'd have been alright, I think. He's pointing out, he's totted them all up, and then all over the pitch.
Yeah. tucked in at the far post then.
There goes another camera. That has really welted that camera. Well, don't mess around with it. Not in these conditions. All from their own. Hell of a lot more with that.
They'd almost 3-on-2, was it? 4-on-2? And come away with a corner.
He should have put that across the face of the goal rather than pull that back. That was a great save. Just sat up a little bit, it's come across, isn't it? Easy. Oh look, he's staying on the ball now. That is funny though. That game, because maybe the better option would have been Gerrard in the middle there. No foul. He could have gone down there.
Yeah, he could have gone down there.
Especially in these conditions. Number 20. I think so, yeah.
Come on,
let's go.
Thanks for the rain cover.
<All right. laughs> No charge.
Halfway! Well done, boys!
Good night, Ghost Girl!